So now we move from occupation to apartheid, which brings us full circle to the beginning, because apartheid means that a Jewish state in any borders whatsoever is illegitimate. And that was the beginning of the conflict to begin with, that a Jewish state in any borders is illegitimate, and therefore total and complete war against it is the proper way to act.